Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to clean the inside of a Canon 24-70mm f2.8L USM lens. Recently I had this lens with a dust inside. As I use the lens collects dust inside. Usually the dust is between the front lens and the second lens element. Fortunately it is very easy to remove the front lens element, so complete disassembly is not required. So in this video I show you how to remove the front lens element, clean the lens inside, and then assemble the lens. Before I will start, let me talk about the tools that I've used to clean the lens. For disassembly and assembly, I've used a PH30 screwdriver, a plastic spudger, metal tweezers, a suction cup, and a permanent marker. For cleaning the lens, I've used an air pump, a brush, microfiber cloth, and lens cleaning fluid. For checking the lens elements, I've used a flashlight. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative, and adds value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. The links in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. In the description there is an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after the video has been posted, then I add it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So, let's get started. This is the lens which will be cleaned. As we can see, there is some dust in the lens. Use a plastic spudger to remove the front cover ring. Mark the front lens element, so it will be easier to put it back. Remove the three screws which are holding the filter holder. Remove the filter holder. Remove the air filter. Clean the front of the lens with a brush. Mark the position of the front lens element. It is calibrated, so it is important to put it back at the same position as it was there originally. Mark the screw collars and remove them from the front lens element. Make sure that the screws are put back to the place where they were originally. Use a metal tweezers and suction cup to remove the front lens element. Expand the lens and clean the inside of it with an air pump and a brush. Clean the surface of the lens with lens cleaning fluid and microfiber cloth. Check the surface of the lens with a flashlight to make sure it is perfectly clean. Store the lens downwards and continue with cleaning the front lens element. Clean the side of the lens with a brush and an air pump. Clean the surface of the lens with lens cleaning fluid and microfiber cloth. Let's start to assemble the lens. Put back the front lens element. Align the mark on the front lens element to make sure it is at the same position as it was there originally. Put back the screws, but don't tighten them. Align the marks on the screw collars, then tighten the screws. Put back the air filter. Clean the filter holder ring with a brush. Align the mark on the filter holder ring with the front of the lens, then put the ring back. Put back the screws. Clean the front lens with a cleaning fluid and microfiber cloth. Clean the front cover ring with a brush. Put back the cover ring. The Canon EF lens sign should be at the front of the lens. We finished cleaning the lens. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching, and see you next time in my other videos.